Boy. This is the other side. It most foul here. We got to deal with the noises. Three, say that. Let's go to the restroom. I'm gonna walk our way down the hallway. Can't have enough of those. You never know what may be lurking here. Oh, he knows. Portal sliders and other stuff. The noises! The noises! Outside. Outside's just as bad as this. Oh boy. Can you look? He nod. Hey, nice. 1 out of 3 ain't bad, I guess. Hey, Nightman Elm Street. I don't know why that's my brain goes. Only rune that matters now is on this side of C5 or C3. We can go up and down steps. There. We got a whole. We got like 3 floors in the roof. Alrighty then. We didn't. We came down the elevator. L2, L3. These patient rooms? Did that first? No, it's the noise! It's the noise! And she does have a store of poster notes on her face. I don't want to hear anything to me, boy. Oh, gee, I said I want to. Anyway. Oh my god, dude. Yeah. Oh, noise! Oh, noise! The noise! Gotta be careful. Like freaking. Oh, mat trucks, man. Yeah, it's a patient room. Alright, staircase up ahead, treatment room, also up ahead, director's office to the left. Day room. Sounds like a fun, cheerful place, you know? Patients get to, like, stretch their legs. That back. Alright, we can slide under there. I like death on the other side. Oh, we need a code for that. Now, the noises station. George? The code has been reset to what we agreed on during yesterday's meeting in the doctor's lounge. Like I said, I don't want anyone writing it down little pieces of paper for me to find. Be responsible, people. Oh, if they could have had it, like, a little digits on the bottom. Like, somewhere on the back page. They say, hey, I'm not a total jerk. Yeah, that looks haunted. Oop. Little frame drop there. Staircase and elevator that way, yeah. I want to be going down that elevator. Alright, restroom and laundry. Memory? Hey, feels rather evil. Save our game. More shotgun shells. Shotgun shells. Batman smells. Robin laid an egg. The Batmobile lost his will. The Joker got away. Hey, okay. I promise I'll try to stop doing that joke. Oop, can't go in the bathroom. Not okay, mommy. No toilet paper to be. This is the way we need to get to the ultimate. Oh yes, it is open. The hand's got a... Oh, that little fist got a key. Oh, we need, like, bracelets. Okay. Oh, that's pretty awesome. We need a key? I bet you we're gonna get the key from... Yeah, it's... maybe it's that key? It's not like the same size, though. We're doing two things at once. This puzzle reveal and listening. I will find what it is that truly ails them, and I will cure them. Oh, wait, we're missing something here, aren't we? Look. See this one thing missing. You will kill them. Wait, what? Heck, I missed them. Three hopeless cases. But I do not believe it to be a matter of hope. It is a matter of that's discipline, trial and error, of being as bold as one can be, to go as far as one needs to. I will find what it is that truly ails, and I will cure them. Oh, cured. Oh, yeah. Cured. I kill him. Big diff. Big diff. Patience. 0090. Delusions persist, making me quiet, to be carried out in a treatment room. Constant surveillance. I think that's clues. Patients 0130, move to L1. Can't be left alone. Move to L1 for closer monitoring. Oh, we're writing down the map. Patient 50, 0050. What did I miss? Water has a calming effect. It used to have a calming effect. Big reveal. Boom. Why not? You just say it a little while ago, but it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. We need a key for that. Staircase, room section M. Locker room. We definitely want to head up to locker rooms. Let's go. Nice! Nice, Jackie! It's no struck. I think we can kneecap. Can we kneecap him? I can take it, man. She can take it. Damn. She won't take it anymore. Damn, sorry, noise. Sorry, noise. Definitely need to get that shot in it. Yeah, tank in my little, pilly little handgun bullets. Alright, Darth Vader, where you at? Oh, it looks almost like a shotgun shell. I am 4. Good gun. M3's bought off. Oh, look at that. They're trying to sell me some cheap viewers, man. Okay. I think those little things, almost like that. Must be memories or something. Ooh, shotgun shell. Ring the bell. Whom the bell toll. Alrighty then. The hand safe, okay. Oh, M5, so we're gonna turn left and go. Yeah, we'll go to. Oh, yeah, we should be getting a shotty soon. Left. Left, right, left. Ah, key. Men's locker. Oh, nothing in the men's locker, okay. Women's. And a little teddy. Little teddy bear. It's a little teddy bear. How? Oh, what do we have here, Darth Vader? Looks like a little needle. Bent needle. Yay! Why not? I want to marry her. I think we need that for us. For something in here. I mean, obviously, that's what we get. Ooh, health drink! Nice! Yes, the shoddy! Oh, the shoddy! The shoddy, baby! The shot. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh, yeah. Okay, so left. D-pad left is that, and then D-pad down is the shoddy, baby. Oh, yeah. Now we're talking. Now we're cooking with gas. We got a bent needle, and we got that. Alright, so. Noises lounge. We need to use a keypad to get into the nurse's station. And then subsequently the treat room. I guess we can't get in. But from the other side. So let's go. Let's try the nurse's lounge. Yeah, you like shotgun shells, Batman smells. What happened, Lady A? Sorry, sexy nurse. Nice! Hey. Ah! Jeez! That's ratchet! Calm down, girl! Oh! Yo! Ass! Damn! Why do you got a post-it note on your mouth? Jeez Louise, man! The noises! That's loud. Okay, it's open. Oh, okay. I'm doing pretty good. How you doing, Mr. One? All right. It's not the noises. The noises don't play in this, man. Oh, we got a first key. L1 key. Nice. You're good. I'm glad to hear that, buddy. What you up to today? Any plans? Oh, I am disappointed. That's the first aid thing. Can't let the grudge out. Can't let the grudge out. Oh, the ring, lady from the ring. Those nurses don't play. With this, that white snow on there, that little interference. This makes me think about the ring. But like, he watched his VHS tape, and then a week after, he comes to get you. Yep, that's what I thought. Treatment room is only accessible via the noises station over there. Okay. We got stairs, northwest and southeast. This is where it gets really, really fun. Although this is still not as busy as the as bad as the Luca prison. That's gonna be fun. When it's busy. Which friend? A lot of my friends are busy. Giggity. Oh, get upstairs. Oh, she's doing artwork again. Aunt Laura's really talented. I'm a pretty good writer. I used to be a ghost writer. My Darth Vader, my constant companion, my dark passenger. What's the save room? Hey, team. Wait, maybe the friends are a lie, or maybe the friends are the things. The game's great. They gotta maybe release a patch or two to fix some of the frame drops. But this game's great. Music, soundscape.
Hey,
voice
are you
acting.
Okay?
Go away!
Don't be afraid. I just want to talk.
He's still talking, trying to talk to that little. That's funny, like, he's like, what's a girl like you doing out here? He's like, I don't know. What's a big dum-dum you doing? Oh, Laura. You wow. But she also knows James is white. Like, how? We can't go in that wee. Laura. D3. Sounds really good. Where you guys at? I hear you on the radio. Oh, noises! It's the noises! And but you gotta make sure you gotta double tap. Well, kill's the best kind of kill. those noises don't play. Looks fun to play, but at the same time, you're scared because of the noises. Like, this isn't like, I mean, it looks at first glance like it's, I guess it's kind of scary. Or maybe I'm just a bit crazy. I love being scared though. Observation notes, patients 0090. Day one, patient transferred for observation. Malnourished, shallow breathing, avoids eye contact, agitated in the presence of staff. Sounds drunk. No, I'm just kidding. Frantic at the notion of touch. Oh. Day two, patient refuses solid food. Nasogastric forced feeding required? That doesn't sound fun. Hate being chased. Day three, patient restrained for bathing and feeding. Prepare the treatment room accordingly. Progressing malnourishment. Oxygen deficiency. Self-injury suspect. Cadet confirmed. Oh, oxygen not included. Good game. Alright, so I'm guessing that's clues, right? That's more information on patient 90. Main switch.
Rooftop. Okay. Yay! Shotgun shells. Oh, girl! Oh, shit, shit! Ah! Oh, jeez! Oh! Damn, girl, gonna die of a heart attack before I kill. Damn. Funny. Oh, that's just. Yeah, we just circled around a bend. Oh, good, good. You know what you've done to me, game. I was like really, really young. I don't remember how young, but. Oh, that's not. Oh, did I actually miss something? Okay. That's fortuitous. I came in. I went back in there. X-ray wounds back there. Okay. My babysitter when I was really, really young. I had a boyfriend over. Oh yeah, we got the L1 key. Read Stephen King's It to me. Didn't like clowns. Then went from like not being scared of clowns and just not liking clowns. You gotta go with L1. What's L1 at? I guess we can go. Okay. Team Michael said it's there. Hopefully a patch and fix, do a patch and fix that. The team, the blue team did a really good job with this. Oh, L1. Just around the corner. On me, Jesus. Okay, that's just around the corner. I got a constant Darth Vader breathing over here. Gonna need to push at somewhere to climb up. Okay. Yeah. Oh, right here? Okay, cool. Wasn't even that far. Wasn't even that far. He saw hear that crackle and the radio goes crazy. Let's see if there's anybody in that room, the area we're gonna jump into. Maybe we can see when we drop down. If it is, as we're falling. I'm falling into you. Whoa. Ooh. Nice. Got a few extra bullets again. The noises. Okay, good. That would have really sucked because it's a really small area. They brought in the girl today. Poor thing had to say the word. She just sits there. Head in hands, sobbing and quivering. I moved her to the corner bed. She seems to have calmed her down a bit. She even smiled at me, I think. Aww. Aww. Is that one of the three patients? Nope. I check my corners. Where? PACU, I'm guessing that's abbreviation. Patient something. is scheduled for the patient. Oh! Where you at? Where you at? Oh, you're right on down. Oh, wow. So the Dean Win- the Winchester brothers here. Got some I got some plaid. Oh. Sanctimonious, precious, holy toilet paper. Oh no, is this a- oh, we're gonna fall down in between the walls. Oh jeez, here we go. Do you wanna move? Oh. Yep. Now we're stuck between the walls. Oh wait, it's a perfectly human shape. Wait, yeah, that's totally a perfectly human shape. Come on, James. Show us what those muscles. Come on. I use the force, James. And watch it to be a perfectly shaped, perfectly human shaped hole. It was already existent in the wall. I mean, it is Silent Hills. Some VG game logic. Alright, so where did we fall to? Oh, so on the other side. We're on the other side. Back down this first floor. So other than that, it's like nothing else. Oh, we escaped that way, okay. Alright. That padlock's done, okay. Nessus noise is doctors and trees. Oh my. Hey, Spotty! How you doing, sweetheart? Good to see you, my friend. I could slide into the medical records place, okay? You gotta fight the evil sexy noises. Oh, you're good. I'm glad to hear that. Hell yeah. I'm doing good. Trying not to get beaten to death by the noises. Get a flu jab at 3. I don't like needles. I'm not envious of you, dear. Oh, our first bracelet. Nice. You don't like needles either. Having to willingly let someone stab you. That's just... Oh, jeez. It's legs. Lucky it was this one. Not this. Nice! The noise! We got a shotgun too. All the slime and it arrived today. Nice. Oh, hey, Resident Evil vibes. Oh, we use red paper to save our games. Oh. What color slime did you order? Why won't they help me? Why do they keep me in here with him? Him. Me? Reception office?